Hi, I'm Michelle.
Hi, my name is Dan.
Hi, I'm Laura.
Hi, I'm Carl.
Hi, I'm Peter.
I'm Corey.
I'm Elise.
I'm Don.
I'm Sandra.
I'm Greg.
I'm Jeff.
This year, there's an awful lot to be thankful for. There's a lot of people I love working with. I've got a healthy family. But I guess what I'm really looking forward to is that my wife makes a wonderful Thanksgiving dinner.
I am thankful for finding my biological family, both my mother's side and my father's side.
I'm thankful that I work for a company that values diversity and lets me be me.
I am so thankful for my really supportive husband. He's a great guy.
I'm most thankful for relationships this year with family and friends and then my work in church communities.
I am very thankful this year for the amazing group of people that I work with and the personal support they've given me.
I'm thankful for having a new daughter-in-law this year.
I am really thankful that I have found a strong group of women.
I am most grateful for my happy and healthy twin sons who are turning 5 this December.
Since moving to Chicago, I have developed just this really strong support system.
What I'm most thankful and grateful for is my kids. They're 18 and 22, and it's really the people that they've become, not what they've accomplished or will accomplish, but who they are.
The best things in life aren't things, so I am most grateful for the relationships in my life.
I've got an incredible family. I've got joy in my life, true love, 5 unbelievable kids.
This year, I'm especially thankful for friends that have become family.
I am consistently surrounded by kind, collaborative colleagues.
I think we all have a story to share, and we uplift each other every day.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, and have a wonderful Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving. Happy Thanksgiving.